I am sitting here doing the Sunday Times crossword puzzle. Somehow the words won't come. I am staring at squares, but my eyes never focus and my mind's feeling strangely numb. What's a five-letter word meaning? Here's an example. Two down, a Peruvian poison dart. Why, when Hedke and me used to breeze through the puzzle on Sundays, the answer would leap in my heart. Beast, that's a GNU. G-N-U. Boo-boo-bee-doo. Where is Hedke now? Ha! He ran off with some floozy on a boat bound for warmer climes. And he left me here doing the crossword puzzle in the Sunday. All the times we had fun here, when more often than not, he'd say, "Hun, what's a pustule?" And I'd say, "It's a blot." He'd say, "Afghani nomad." And I'd say, "It's a curd." I'd let him hold the pencil. He could write in the word. And when he was having trouble spelling tryst, T-R-Y-S-T, I showed him. 23 across, lover, a cake, amorist, A-M-O-R-I-S-T, blank. I am sitting here doing the Sunday Times crossword puzzle. Somehow the words won't come. Can you figure it? Me with my splendid vocabulary. Maybe I should play dumb. What a four-letter word meaning? Why should it happen to us? There was never a moment's doubt. All at once, Hickey's jumping and screaming and yelling. I tell you, the four-letter words that came out. Prefix, that means pro. P-R-O. Bodiodo. Such a feeling as if having brains and intelligence were one of the world's worst crimes. And the sentence is doing the crossword puzzle in the Sunday. All the times, Hedke, tell me. You shut up. This I'll get. Seven blanks, meaning air hole, is fistula, I bet. I'd say no, he say don't tell me. It's tubulus, tubuli. I'd say, Hedke, it's chimney. Hedke'd sit down and cry. Perhaps that's why I'm left here on the shelf. Perhaps he wanted to get the long ones by himself. 38 across, she carries a torch. Statue of Liberty! S-T-A-T-U-E-O-F-L-I-B-E-R-T-Y-Y-Y-Y-Y-Y-Y-Y-Y! I am sitting here doing the Sunday Times crossword and I know why the words won't come. Cause my mind is miles off on a boat to Bermuda with an ignorant lousy crumb. What a four-letter word meaning Phi Beta Kappa. That's me, I'm as bright as a girl can be. So bright someone else who could not tell a fig from a frigate is off with my Hedke at sea. Bird, that's an auk. A-U-K. Auk! If I weren't so dumb, I'd be spending this